Yeah, yeah, yeah. What happened?
Luckily, my grandparents' room is kind of far. This was going down today. If you guys are new to my channel, make sure you guys hit that subscribe. If you're watching this video and you're not subscribed, subscribe right now because this shit's about to go crazy. Okay, so what I'm about to do, I'm in my grandparents' house right now, okay? I came up with this idea like a week ago and I was like, yo, I want to see how my grandparents would react to me coming in their house all beat up and stuff. So what I did was I literally bought all of them some Popeye's chicken. You know some black, you know black people love Popeye's chicken, right? I got a camera set out in the living room and I told them, like, yo, I forgot to get some soda and some juice for the Popeye's. We gotta wash the biscuits down. If y'all know Popeye's, we need something to drink. So I was like, I'll go get the drink, you know, I'll go get some juice, some sodas, whatever, so we can wash it all down. I'll be right back. They're like, no, you don't have to get them. I'm like, look, I insist. What they don't know is, before I leave, I'm gonna get myself a black eye, and I'm gonna come in all beat up, and I'm gonna make up this crazy story, and I'm gonna just see if my grandparents and my family is about it, like, see what happens. So give this video a huge thumbs up right now. Make sure y'all watch all those ads, because that helps me continue what I'm doing, guys. And follow me on Instagram, guys. Follow me on Instagram right now. I'm doing shout outs, I'm doing giveaways, so let's get this. I gotta hurry up. Just got some makeup right here. Give me a black eye. I'm not really good at makeup, as y'all can tell. You know, I'm a little down. We gonna do the right eye. Alright. Look in the mirror if y'all can't tell. Oh, that's bad. They ain't gonna lay that. Let me just smear it then. Yeah, there we go. Beat my ass. Smear it some more. More dark. Get that black eye. I need somebody to look like that. What? That boom gang me or I'm gonna say it with some boys or some girls. I don't know. That look real. Now that's too fake. Make it a little bit light and not mine. I sound cold. Oh shit. I done broke the crayon. Cheap ass crayons. I got something else, y'all. I got some blood, y'all. Okay, I don't know how this works. Oh, okay. Put some on my shirt, maybe. Maybe I should rip my shirt so it look more. Shit. I'm too weak. Come on, now. Shit. Damn, they beat my ass. Oh, shit. Put a little red in there so it look a little bruised. I also got this wig, so I'm gonna put this wig on. And they done knocked my braids out. They done pulled them out. You know what I'm saying? Yo, I got beat up so bad. Knocked my hair out. Perfect. Cool. All right, here we go. We're gonna switch to the other camera. Here we go. We're gonna kill it.
Chicken sandwich is bomb. Yeah, Popeyes, boy. When you want some real chicken, that chicken sandwich that they have with the extra pickles.
I ain't gonna try it.
I like the extra pickles.
You don't? Oh, I love the extra pickles on it. Yeah.
I just like the pickles. I mean, whatever it comes with, I just like it just like that. Nothing else.
The hell she wind up forgetting the soda anyway.
Okay, guys, I'm in the house. It's about to go down. Give this video a huge thumbs up right now. I'm about to just go in. Going crazy, I gotta breathe hard. We knocked the fuck out.
How did you text it?
Hey, wait. Oh,
let me go. Let me go. Let me go.
No,
ain't nothing gonna happen to you.
God, do CPR.
Let me check it out.
No,
wait, That's back here where her hip bone is.
My hip bone.
Dad, give her CPR.
She don't. She breathing. She get ready to have a seizure.
Okay, wait, wait, wait.
Put her hand. Yeah, put the pillow on her head.
Give her CPR.
She's breathing.
Let me do it. Can we go get him?
Let's go get him. Okay.
Let's make him. Wait till your uncle gets here. He'll get him.
Grandpa, get the gun. Grandpa, get the gun.
Come back down
here. I'm not worried about that. They're messing with Evie.
That's what I'm talking about, Grandpa. Grandma, you ain't going to. Yeah.
How we take care of family.
Yeah. Grandma, you ain't going to do that.
Yeah. I'm going to help you. Come on.
I'll be back, y'all.
Yeah. I can't move. I can't move.
Call her mother.
No, she didn't answer. I called her twice.
Call her again.
Okay, wait. Go get Grandpa. Go get Grandpa. Go get Grandpa. Okay, go get him. Hurry.
Dad.
Hurry.
Come back,
please. Please.
Something crazy.
Y'all had the Popeyes. I had to make an excuse to go get some soda or something. But I really.
Coronavirus, you really think someone beat you up?
That's what I should have said. They beat me up over the coronavirus. I was trying to get some toilet paper. That's what I should have said, huh?
Yeah, that's what they gonna get you.
Yeah. Right. All right, y'all. Make sure y'all like, subscribe to my YouTube channel. Give this video a huge thumbs up. You know, my family. They had my back. They had my back. That's all that matters. All right, y'all. We out. Easy. Gang. 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 Yeah.